So in the subscribers class, there was this anime kid who believed he was actually the main character. He told people that part of his anime training arc was never taking a shower ever, and it smelled like he was telling the truth, dude. One day, he goes up to this girl and asks if she wants to be his waifu, and the girl literally gags and pukes into a trash can because of his smell, lol.